In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to resize an image for posting on Instagram, as well as how to reshape it without losing any detail. So the optimal size for putting an image on Instagram is 4:5 aspect ratio and 1080 by 1350 pixels. And follow Photoshop Cafe on Instagram for inspiration and tutorials. Now you could post it as a square and that will work as well, but using the 4:5 aspect ratio fills the feed and gives your image maximum exposure for people to view on Instagram. Extra tip, there's more chance of it being featured on a page at that size. And we're going to use Adobe Photoshop for changing the size of this image. So let's choose the crop tool. And we can set this to the exact size we want. Up in the menu bar, we're going to choose width, height, and resolution. So when we get the width, which is 1080, remember the width is always going to come first and then the height comes second. So we're doing 1080 by 1350. Type in PX so it knows it's pixels. Doesn't matter what the resolution set to, we've got it at 72. Now when you're in this crop tool, here's an extra tip. Click on that corner there and this enables you to drag your image around. Now if we want to just resize it to fit on Instagram for the maximum visibility, we can scale this however we want, reframe the photo, hit enter, and this is going to be the exact size we want for posting. By the way, save this as a preset, so just choose under width, height, resolution, go down and choose new crop preset, 1080, 1350 Instagram, click OK. And now this is always going to be available as a preset, so we don't have to put that in anymore. Now let me show you an amazing trick for adding to the shape of this without any work at all. By the way, hit that like button, it helps with the YouTube algorithm. And also if you haven't subscribed, hit the subscribe button, turn on the bell, you won't miss any of my tutorials. All right, let's go, let's do this. So a couple of tricks. Number one, let's grab our crop tool. We're gonna use this preset that we already set, or just put in 1080 by 1350. Right now it wants to crop, but let's drag it larger than the image, left and right. Let's apply that. So now we've made the image the size we want, but we don't have any pixels in the sky. Now we need to fill it with the sky. If I go to resize this, Control T, and I drag it up, we can stretch it, but the problem is the people are also stretching. Does not look good. Check out this amazing tool. Choose Edit, Content Aware Scale. Now with Content Aware Scale, it looks at the image for areas of detail, preserves it, and allows the areas that don't have detail to stretch, such as the sky. Look at this. Stretches it out for us. And hit enter to apply. And to get the image out for Instagram, choose File, Export, Save for Web. Then under Save for Web, you want to go around about 75 for quality. Any higher, you're not getting any gain, you're just making the file size larger. Make sure you turn on Convert to sRGB, and this will just make the appearance more uniform across more browsers. Image size should already be 1080 by 1350. If it's not, go back in the tutorial and fix it, then just choose Save. And check out my other tutorial here on Content Aware Scale goes more in depth, shows you how to control the areas that get stretched and the areas that don't. And is this new? Let me know in the comments underneath. Also, let me know, are you guys on Instagram? And don't forget to follow me on Instagram. Until next time, I'll see you at the cafe.